These images have gone viral. National Guard troops hunkered down on the floor of the U.S. Capitol, deployed to secure President Joe Biden's inauguration last January 20th, amid threats of violence from pro-Trump supporters. They were seen with boxes of donated pizza, leaving many to wonder if the troops were being taken care of. National Guard officials confirmed that the more than 25,000 troops were given proper lodging and 3 meals a day during the deployment. Tasked to feed these soldiers was Arlington, Virginia-based Hungry Catering, a food tech platform that connects businesses and government institutions with independent local chefs. Leading this enormous operation was Hungry Catering's National Director for Food Solutions, Fil-Ams Rodney Salinas. What was supposed to be a food service for 4,000 troops instantly turned into 25,000 after the January 6th attack on the U.S. Capitol, the venue of the inauguration.
If you could have seen everybody pitching in, plating all of these meals, boxing them up, taping them up, putting labels on them, you name it, and then finally delivering them to the D.C. Armory where there were thousands upon thousands of troops resting, but they had to eat.
Thanks to countless volunteers, including Filipino Americans, Hungry Catering was able to prepare and deliver 87,000 hot meals for 25,000 troops in 3 days.
I'm so proud driving in the truck with him, delivering those food for the troops so that they can be nourished.
It felt like a very good thing to do, like a very responsible way to help out and to contribute.
Selena summed up the experience with the core essence of Filipino culture.
The best word to encapsulate what happened last week was the spirit of Bayanihan.
In the spirit of President Biden's call for unity, you're able to unite and come together, you know, to serve our troops. So what was that like?
We came together from different parts of the country, from Minnesota, from Iowa, from different parts of the entire homeland. It was just all part of our effort to volunteer and come together and demonstrate unity in action.
Hungry Catering has serviced presidential galas in the past, but Salinas said there was nothing like serving the troops who worked tirelessly to safeguard the country's 243-year-old democracy. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.